Let's take a look at the girls' game. They're two of the top teams in 6A. On the fast break, Tierra Trotter with the crossover and goes in for the floater to give Bryant a 31-23 lead. Cabot chipping into the lead. Izzy Arnold, she knocks down the three, and the deficit is cut to five. Off the inbounds pass, it's another three, and it's down to two. Now to the fourth, Robin Gordon inside, powers her way up to the hoop. Bryant goes up nine. Hornets able to hang on and get this one 53-48 over Cabot.